Hey, what's up guys? It's Tori Webster. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm so excited because today I am walking you through my February favorites. So if you're new here, I'm from Toronto, so I wanna walk you through some of my winter favorites, my February favorites, all the products that I've been reaching for this month that I'm just really obsessed with. So let's hop right into it. Okay, so up first, I wanna walk you through my winter lip care routine. This is something that I take a lot of pride and joy in because obviously being Canadian, living through these winters for the past 24 years, I've really learned the best tips and tricks for keeping the lips as moisturized and healthy looking as possible during this time of year. So luckily this video is actually sponsored by Burt's Bees, one of my favorite cosmetic companies, and I'm gonna walk you through my favorite lip products for February 2021. So let's just start out with some bare lips and I'm gonna walk you through my favorite lip products for February. So up first we have this Burt's Bees Advanced Relief Lip Balm with Cooling Eucalyptus. This product is amazing for extremely dry lips and I recommend it for anyone looking for that extra boost of moisture. It instantly hydrates and repairs the lips, which is perfect for the winter months. It also helps promote the healing of extremely dry lips, which we all know we struggle with during these chilly, chilly days. There's actually turmeric in this lip balm, which really helps promote the healing of the lips. Okay, next up we have the Burt's Bees Sweet Mandarin Lip Balm, another favorite from this month. My favorite part about this product is its sweet and citrus flavor. It also contains nourishing sunflower seed and coconut oils for that deep hydration. Guys, with this product, we are talking 8 hours of moisture. And finally, to close off my favorites in the lip category this month, it has to be the Wild Rose and Berry Lip Butter from Burt's Bees. This is a luxurious and creamy and lightweight texture that I love so much. Again, we are talking all day moisture with this bad boy. My favorite part about this product is that it is made from a blend of responsibly sourced shea and cocoa butters. Always replenishing care for healthy and smooth looking lips. So I've left a link in my description if you want to check out my favorites from Burt's Bees. Again, these are my three favorites in the lip category this month. Now let's check out my favorites in the fashion category. Okay, we have made it to the fashion category. So like everyone, I have been spending way too much time in sweatsuits this month because of all the extra time spent at home. But I do have a favorite in this category because I just got a new set in from Brunette the Label. This is also a Canadian company, which I love supporting a little local business. And Brunette the Label sent along this really cute set and it says, I love you forever. There's also matching sweatpants that come along with this sweater. I mean, especially with Valentine's Day coming up, this is such a good vibe. It's so cozy. So this has to take the cake as my absolute fave fashion product in February. All right, next up, I wanna chat about wellness. Again, all the time spent at home, we're all trying to stay as healthy as possible, and I have been having a deep-rooted obsession with Tetley tea. I think I'm not alone in my love for tea, but I did find a favorite this season, and that is this Immune Plus tea from Tetley. Now, what I love about this is it actually is infused with vitamin D, so I feel like, again, the Canadian vibes, we don't get enough sun, we need more sunshine, we need more vitamin D, all of the things, and yeah, this tea is infused with zinc and vitamin D, so I just feel like I'm getting healthier every time I have a cup of it. It is just such a great vibe for February. I have at least one cup of this a day, so it had to be added to my February favorites. All right, this next favorite is in the spirit of self-care, and that is because Valentine's Day is around the corner. And because of that, I have been treating myself to all the chocolates that come out this time of year. I got this little kit, it says, Not Today, Cupid, and this is from Purdy's Chocolate. I love their chocolate so much because I feel like it's a very luxurious chocolate brand, and their packaging is just so cute. Again, in the spirit of Valentine's Day, I mean, I had to add this into my favorites. I have been diving into this collection. I've already eaten like half of the stuff that I got. But what I like about these is like they're pre-packaged into like a very consumable size. So I can just take one out after dinner time and indulge in a little bit of Purdy's chocolate. So this had to make my favorites in February. Okay, it really must be the month of love because everything I'm chatting about has to do with Valentine's Day. But this is a cult favorite and not only a February favorite, it's kind of a forever favorite, but because of its packaging, I thought to add it into my February favorites. This is Glossier You, and this is the scent that my friends would say I smell like every day because it really is my go-to scent. I love it so much. It just reminds me of I don't know, like a New York City night out. I can't explain how much I love, love, love this scent. It embodies my spirit. And I feel like any good perfume is like that, especially when you get attached to it. And I like that my friends and family recognize this as my scent. But again, because of its gorgeous packaging, I had to add this into my February favorites, pink and red in the spirit of Valentine's Day. So this is my fragrance favorite of February. Okay, next up is an accessory favorite. And everybody knows that follows me on Instagram, I'm obsessed with my daily walks, I'm obsessed with getting my steps in, closing my rings on my Apple Watch, all the things activity related. So because of that, I've been trying to dress properly for the weather, of course, again, chilly February days, but I got these very cute earmuffs on Amazon. I will link them in the description. And I just think they're so cute. I wear them out on my walk every day. Here they are. I mean, come on. So I have my black coat and they match, and then my black mitts. It's just very much a vibe. So I had to add these to my February favorites. Again, very affordable on Amazon, and I'm just obsessed. Okay, the final favorite of this video is in the hair category, and this is my Drybar Crimper. I've been using this a ton this month. I don't know what came over me. I don't know why it's my new favorite hairstyle, but I will leave some examples above me to show off this like very iconic look. It just reminds me of Sex and the City. It reminds me of Carrie Bradshaw. It reminds me of like just beautiful, voluminous curls. I just love how iconic it looks, and I will also leave a link below if you want to check out my crimper. Highly recommend this one. I like how hot it gets, and I find it really crimps the hair super well and also is super speedy. I don't know if that's because of the heat or just because of the tool itself, but I find it's really fast to actually get through the whole head of hair and make it crimpy and fabulous. Thank you so much for tuning in to my February favorites. I hope you enjoyed this video. Again, I have linked everything below if you want to check anything out. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video.